What up, it's your boy BT Artist, and today I'm going to show you how I made my custom modern Tim Drake Robin action figure. Let's get right into it. So, I'll be making this version of Tim Drake's costume. These figures are the recipe for the custom. I had actually started this custom quite some time ago, but the shoulder peg broke and I got sad. But I was like, you know what, this is too far along. I have too many pieces painted, so let's just get a new Miles figure and let's get this going. So I removed the paint using nail polish remover and then I washed the figure off, and then you gotta dry the figure. After I dried the figure, I heated up the legs and replaced the shins because I had the other boots on there that had already painted. I also got custom gauntlets and a custom cape that I got from eBay. I did custom cut the Robin cape because it was just too big when I had first ordered it. This Robin has a unique knee design, so I made sure to paint that in there, and I wanted to make sure to get it accurate, so I painted in the joint as well. There's no paint rub, y'all. I tried sculpting the little like three lines in the R, but I then gave up. I was like, screw this, I'm not doing this. So I removed it and then I decided to pop the arms on instead. I had some random rubbery pieces that I painted black first and then the metallic green over it. And I glued them on in a way so he can lift up his arms horizontally. I painted the torso white first because I hate painting colors over black, and it just made it easier, and it made the red like pop way more if I just painted it over black. You'll see here there's a work in progress R that is not the final R on the costume. After getting him all painted up, it was time to set him. Now here are some pictures. And if you notice, there's Catwoman in the background. Catwoman has a dedicated Instagram post going up to her as soon as this video goes up. All right, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know if you've never actually seen someone do custom action figure work before, and if you've learned something from this video. And if you have done custom action figure work before, tell me what you liked about this video. Tell me if I'm doing something wrong. Tell me if you have better tips for me that can make this faster or, you know, or safer, whatever. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and BT Artist out.
The fuck?